All right, welcome back. It's Mossy, Persona 5 ending? I was told by my brother that the Archangels had a weakness. All four had a weakness. And now I'm sad, but you know what? I got through it. So that's what matters. I should probably heal up.
Let's do it.
Probably use a Soma. Alright. I swear to God, this better be it. This better be it. Oh. So most likely be our final battle. Are you ready?
Okay.
Oh. It's happening.
You choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Stop acting like you're some kind of god. You're just a treasure. Shut up and let us destroy you.
Fools, do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single soul. How do you think it is that I became a god to begin with?
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means forgoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order.
Oh, I just noticed there's a hand on the right side.
You dare attempt to strike me?
Oh, there's two hands.
I am the one who grants the desires of the masses. I give life to their voices. Cowering fear.
Oh, come on, man.
If we don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things, this'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go straight for them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail. Cutting the supply lines is our utmost priority.
Oh.
You want me? I can do-
I can go whenever. That's right!
I trust Ryuji. So does that hand ever do anything?
Not right.
I can't switch it.
I don't know its weak point.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Persona!
Alright. Probably doesn't have a weakness. That's fine.
I'll use my persona!
So does that have... Actually doesn't have as much HP than I thought.
Behold!
Let's go.
Persona! Okay.
It's not gonna kill me, is it? is it? I might have made a mistake this far in.
I'll use this!
Okay. It's a good thing I did that.
Persona! You're mine.
Stop, children of man. The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
Looks like you don't know I'm here. I'ma keep going. Almost there. Don't ask why I'm ready,
but I'm ready. Oh boy.
I'll use my persona! Let's go.
Okay, Ryuji, I trust you. Don't do it. Please do it, I mean.
Persona! How's this?
Oh no.
Joker's forgotten everything! He can't summon his persona!
Hey.
Alright. Ravage them!
Oh. Okay.
Persona! Persona! Behold!
The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
Enough your rambling! Alright, time to
kill- Wait, from that position?
No longer receiving the strength of the inmates. You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down.
You shall be.
The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big
Okay.
Persona!
Okay. Okay. We're good.
Persona!
Yeah.
Shall we?
Whoa!
Accept your
fate. That's a lot more than I thought.
Persona!
There's no time for
indecision. Thor! Go down! Persona! Yeah!
So, are you a persona? Keep an eye on your health!
Alright, so...
Persona!
Maybe once it comes down to Ryuji, he'll do like... 2,000? Okay, if he survives. Okay, he's good.
Thor doesn't have much help left!
Let's go!
Help.
You're mine.
She needs help.
Stop, children of man.
Persona.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, I did it. phase two? It's a lot of money. I got my money back after throwing it away.
Hey, we did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know.
What the F is going on? This looks bad, you guys!
Wait, what?
Could it be?
What's going on?
Okay.
The Holy Grail in its entirety.
Oh.
Is this real?
So that's why it was just hands.
Guys, pull it together!
And the Grail was the head.
Give me a break!
Oh, that's big. Yep.
I am the administrator born of the collective human unconscious. The god of control, Yaldabaoth.
Huh? What's your name?
This is crazy! It's like a building! It was already huge back when it was the Holy Grail!
The administrator must guide mankind toward proper development. And now that the foolishness of man has been proven, it is the administrator's duty to purge them.
You kidding? This is just some kind of rigged game you started!
The foolish masses merely spread indolent thoughts and force the progress of society backward. If left to humanity, the world would slowly meet its demise. Rehabilitation is impossible now.
That doesn't mean humans are evil, though.
Indeed, there are many upstanding citizens. However, they merely take the soul path before them. The act of making decisions is accompanied by nothing but pain. Even if a cliff of ruin lie ahead, these lemmings would march on without a second thought.
Bullshit! You're just forcing your selfish ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced!
If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
I am the entity which governs this world. Its future depends wholly on my leadership. Those who dare defy this natural order shall be met with punishment raining down from the heavens.
Oh boy.
That thing's on a totally different level!
Level 100.
Can we defeat something like him?
Level 100.
This is the best possible outcome.
We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right? What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
Wow, we're going after God.
Although, it's still way too big for my liking.
All right, I'll give the navigation everything I've got.
We can do this if we all work together.
Let's take him down!
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art.
We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask
for.
I'm so glad I was able to be a part of your team.
We'll take it all back! Our future? And this world!
No tolerance, no mercy.
That's new music.
Rebels, oh, defy my
will. It's really big.
You shall perish.
This guy's behind everything. So we're all together.
Oh, it's really, really big.
Kodama!
Oh, I hope we're gonna get next.
Where's help? She needs help!
Bam!
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of health.
Health is really low. Can someone heal?
Oh, boy.
How's this?
Here I come.
Persona! Sword!
You're mine.
All right. And put a small dent in it. That's pretty good.
Persona! No holds barred!
Ooh.
Persona!
Okay.
This is a part of me!
I might have killed Haru, but...
Here I come!
No, not Haru. Okay.
Come. Ravage them!
What? Is that a gun?
It grew an arm? And it has a gun?
This is your punishment.
Oh.
What is this attack? One of mankind's deadly sins? Don't let your guard down until we know what it does. It's a surge of lust. The fantasies are blocking everything out.
Done.
Oh, great.
Not this one. Some other way. You're mine.
Wait, what? I could still... What?
Hey, we need to focus on the battle.
Oh.
Out of our way.
I guess it does nothing.
The lust effect might keep you from moving! Shall we?
I release upon you the deadly sin of vanity! You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We have no idea what it'll do!
Death shall grasp me.
Why just Ryuji?
He's doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Why are you attacking my Ryuji?
Kodama!
There.
Oh, it works.
My persona! Feel my rage!
True fools.
Persona!
the deadly sin of gluttony. You have known the selfishness of man.
Oh, that's a sword.
A sword this time!
I condemn you!
Oh! Oh no.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful! This one! Defense! Ah! Watch out when you use your personas!
Eh?
Thor!
What's that supposed to mean?
Stop the fools!
Persona! There!
Let me! Watch out when you use your personas! No holds barred!
Here it comes.
Him.
I
condemn
you.
This is your punishment.
Skull's in trouble! Skull, are you okay? Keep an eye on your health!
This is it.
Moving to the bottom! Jumping in!
I'm beat.
They're so quiet!
Upon
you,
the deadly
sin
of wrath.
You,
the
pa-
the what? Is a book?
This one has a book.
Oh no!
It's a surge of wrath. You have to try to calm down.
Stop the fools.
Oh, that's not good. Oh no, that's not good. I think I'm dead. Oh, nope.
This is your punishment.
Now I'm dead. Nope. Now I'm dead. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm definitely dead if he hits me. With the book. With the book! I'm still alive! Oh shit!
Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal?
Kotama! Alright!
Noir! You have lower defense right now!
Yeah!
Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal? Much obliged!
Sorry!
Mara's defense has dropped!
True fools! I release upon you the deadly... You have the thing.
Wait, how many? How many times can he do this? Oh, great.
Joker's hungry! He's powered down! Joker, your defense has decreased! Skull's defense is down!
Me! Yeah!
block that. Oh boy. Yep.
Nuwara's been defeated. Can someone heal her?
Oh god.
This is your punishment. Death shall grasp. I sentence you.
Mona's health is low. Mona's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Okay.
Thank you. Much obliged.
Sorry.
This is a part of me.
Stop the flows.
All right. I gotta get through this phase. Oh man, I'm attacking that many times though. That's pretty bad. Oh great, I'm hungry again.
That was awesome, Mona!
That was awesome.
Mona's health is low! Support's on the way! Joker's hungry. He's powered down.
Wait, where is it? Oh no, do I not have it? Well, that's not good.
There.
Mona's defense has dropped!
There!
I'm very grateful!
Woo!
How's this?
Traitor fools! I release upon you the deadly sin of envy.
Yo, how many attacks is it now? 7?
You have no the resentment.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Jealousy?
You're filled with envy? Hey, don't go against each other!
Oh god. We're gonna... Come on, man. Don't do this.
Maybe not.
There.
Go. Eat this!
It's a surge of envy. It's trying to make you fight each other.
Nope.
Huh. I condemn you.
What? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Oh my god, we are so very close to dead.
Mona's help is-
Why? No! I'm dead. Wow, that- Alright, well. I learned my lesson now. Yep. Okay, don't use Kodama.
Rebel, you shall.
This guy's behind everything.
Don't use Kodama.
If we're all together. We can win.
You know what? For the first couple phases, I will.
All right.
I wonder if I just got unlucky with that crit.
Where's Kodama? She needs help.
There.
Okay. I'm very grateful.
Woo!
Savage them!
Oh, that doesn't do that much.
Persona!
Let's go.
Persona! Behold!
Oh, you're so slow with these attacks.
What is this attack? Don't let your...
Let's go. Thor! You're mine.
It's a surge of blast! The fantasies are blocking everything out! I'll use my persona! Okay. Much obliged!
Thanks!
Oh no! The most effect might keep you from moving!
Here I come! This is your punishment!
Support's on the way!
That was quick. Nice.
It's a surge of blast! The fantasies are blocking everything out!
Kodama!
Just extend the defense down.
Persona!
Persona! Feel my rage! How's this?
Nope, that didn't make it go faster.
He's doing a different.
Let's go. Ravage them!
Stop the fools!
Persona!
Persona!
Great.
This is your punishment. Death shall grasp.
Persona!
What? I could attack those things too? Oh.
Alright.
That's where I've been going wrong.
Persona!
Well then. Alright, so I've been playing this wrong. I gotta get rid of the weapons. Alright, I thought I just had to endure it all.
A sword this time!
That's crazy at that this sound.
Unlucky make. A surge of gluttony! Persona summoning might take more effort.
Oh. Yeah, no.
Here we go!
Let me! Watch out when you use your personas! Time to use this! Thank you so much! Woo!
Let's go.
Much obliged.
Sorry.
Shall we?
Gun's almost down. Please don't. Okay.
Nice, Joker! Just at the last second! This one! Defense up!
Oh, got it.
Take this!
I release you.
Okay, it's the book.
This one has a book.
I shall teach you.
No, you gotta listen to me.
Yeah.
It's a surge of wrath. You have to try to calm down. Wrath? No, you gotta listen to me. Okay.
Does that actually heal? Oh, all right. I was gonna say. Wait, what does it do then?
This one's strong. Be careful. Persona! Go!
True fools. Here I come.
Wow!
I sent you.
Alright. Sounds like rage. I guess it's exactly like rage. Never mind.
Ravage them!
Get wrecked! she's gonna die anyways. Never mind. Take that back.
I appreciate it.
Oh, okay. Can he do that again?
This is your punishment.
Ah, great.
Joker's hungry. He's powered down. Your defense has been lowered!
Let's go.
Queen, your agility's been lowered!
Here it comes.
Not me. Thank you. Not me again. Thank you.
You're mine.
True.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Bam!
Oh, hold on. I got a call. Someone got it.
Feel my rage!
Oh shit, maybe I should've... Oh well, probably should've healed up. I could do that now. Shit, I have one BJ plan. I can do this.
For time like this?
Should be just enough since we have a defense up.
Iron, you at the reach. Death shall crash.
Support's on the way.
A lot of support. This is a lot better than last time. Okay, that's fine. Do I want to do this? Oh, I really want to do this.
I told you not to attack!
Wait, what? Oh.
If you attack now, you'll be countered. Be careful!
Oh. Oh, I see. No.
Joker's speed has been lowered.
Wait, no, that was the wrong one. Oh, shit.
I told you not.
Who is it this time? Oh, it gets rid of my SP. Oh, that's pretty terrible. Oh!
Alright, Queen! Go! Are you okay? Keep an eye on your health!
Hmm. For real? Okay!
Wait, what am I supposed to do then? Just wait?
Let's go!
Woo! Go! Your attack is dropped! How about this?
Gonna buff on to the max.
Joker speed has been lowered.
Yeah, 1,000. Wait, what? Whoa, what?
The abyss of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all as you pass through the gates of destruction.
Oh boy.
Huh? What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming. Watch out! The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one! Uh-oh! Skull's agility is down! Here I go! Speed up!
Oh. What would be the chances of it missing? Probably has 100%. Even with evasion up.
Return to dust.
Yeah, I figured she'd be down.
Okay.
Sorry.
Eat this.
Skull's in trouble. Go. Are you okay?
Oh, this could be bad. Unless they charge up that attack again.
Sorry!
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless. Go!
Yeah, that's bad. I might die from this.
Oh boy.
Nice, Joker! This is the last step! If you attack now, you'll be countered. Be careful!
Alright.
Oh no! A counterattack!
What? They counter even that?
Watch out when you use your personas!
There!
If you attack now, you'll be countered. Be careful! Persona! Time to use things!
Oh, it returned to normal. Cool. Alright, time to attack.
We condemn you. This is your punishment. Death shall grasp you. I sentence you.
From moving.
All right.
Imbecile.
It's a surge of blast. The fantasies are blocking everything out.
At least it didn't use it. That would have been bad.
I'm kidding. Its arm is... You might want to do something about the arm. The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Thor! Ravage them!
I actually don't know how much of damage it does with one hand.
There is no escape to my punishment.
Okay.
Queen's in trouble! It looks bad.
Persona!
Here we go!
Not on, please. Oh, thank you.
Not that.
Ronda!
All right.
Something probably after this, so that's probably why I use the Soma. Oh, so close.
Fools avoiding a god! So, this is the power that resists ruin.
Did we do it?
No.
No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
What? Oh, come on, I just buffed myself.
He's strong.
If you're really a god,
You should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What dragon?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong!
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god.
Hey, where are they watching this?
Humans are not our clubs of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my president.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. We'll definitely, definitely take the world!
Wait, what's happening?